Honestly, I think you should check all the bugs in your games.
Don't you tell me how to make games.
I'm the man.